you so much for your time this morning,
Janine. Thank you.
You have had an offer from the Prime Minister to yes. meet with him. You've declined this offer.
I have.
You tell me why wasn't it good enough?
It was a very generous offer, and I thank the Prime Minister for extending the offer to me. But today at 12 noon, 100,000 women are coming out to have their voices heard. And I can't speak for those 100,000 women. And gosh, we've come to his doorstep. We're right on his doorstep. He needs to, or I'm asking him, to come out of his office, walk across the forecourt and listen to the voices of these women.
And you've been very generous with your offer as well. You had a little chat with the Deputy Prime Minister in the corridors.
You've
emailed him to also attend. Jane Hume says that she will be coming. How many, you know, politicians would you like to see out here?
I have personally emailed every single sitting member in Australia, and I have extended to them the opportunity to come and march with us, and importantly to come and hear our voices. So I would like as many as possible. I understand that a number of are coming, and I think that's really great, but I'd really love it if all of them came. I mean, we're right here.
You certainly are, and there will be many people, men and women, marching today. This started out as a road trip to Canberra, a few women in the car just driving here trying to make a change. Are you overwhelmed by the support and the traction that this campaign has gotten?
I am absolutely overwhelmed. I was anticipating this to be me and seven of my friends with a few placards. Well, I seem to have got a few more friends over the last couple of weeks, and welcome to every one of you that's here today. Let's make our voices heard.
Thank you so much, Janine, and the message enough is enough is certainly resonating right across the country, not just on social media but everywhere. When you walk around outside and you speak to people, this is what women want. They're saying enough is enough.
Absolutely they are, and I think it's time our voices were heard, and I'm pretty excited that they are going to be heard en masse. I just really hope enough people are listening.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
100,000 people, Nerelda, are expected to march right across the country today asking for swift action, systemic change at the very top, starting here at Parliament House and led by Janine Hendry.